Hey guys, this is Adam Lane with Pocketnow.com, and here I've got two Dell Venue Pros, both 16GB. This one was shipped December 22nd. This one arrived January 18th of 2011. And they both have issues when downloading content on Wi-Fi, so I'm going to see if we can reproduce it right here. There we go, this one's frozen. It looks like this one is going to lose it soon. And that one's frozen now. So there we have it. Two frozen Dell Venue Pros. Both 16GB versions, and pretty defective. So hopefully Dell will fix this. There's talk that they'll be able to fix it with a firmware upgrade, but who knows. Anyway, that's it for now. Hope you didn't get one of these Dell Venue Pros.